Welcome to the Chaminade Broadcasting Network. Both teams are coming off right now after their warm-ups, and we're about to start the game. Our starters for tonight's game, Chaminade has Grant Pfister, Michael Bugish, Chris Handy, Johnny Meyer, and Michael Hessler. Johnny saves it. Hessler takes it in. Puts it up, and he misses. Mavericks bring it up. Outside, shoots the three, air ball. And he tries to save it, but he misses. Starters for Chaminade. Starters for the Mavericks. Number 2, Nick. Number 9, Robbie. Number 3, Trent. Number 5, as Grant shoots. Number 5, Brett. And number 20, Sam. Chris guards. Passes it outside. Swings around the paint, or swings outside. Pass it to him. Drives it in. Shoots a three, little long. Gets his own rebound. And stolen away by Chris. Bugish with a good crossover, and throws it right back to him. Chris trying to get back, and blocking foul. Early foul on Chris Handy with about 18 minutes left. No scores. Misses a free throw, and Bugish with a good rebound. He's taking it himself. Bugish gets it stolen away. Dribbles it up, and he gets fouled and won. And he misses the free throw. Subs coming in. Grant takes it up to Bugish, and Bugish loses it. And they take over. Subbing for Chaminade. Jimmy coming in for Michael Bugish. Takes it in and fouled. Looks like by Chris. Looks like he's shooting two here. Yes, he is. no. And he airballs the free throw. He's going to need a man back. Jimmy's got it. He takes it up. Back to Grant. Gets a screen. To Johnny. Ooh, good fake. Takes it in. Grant shoots. And misses the three. Good rebound. Puts it up. And he gets swatted. Maverick's making a sub. Sam coming back in the game. Jimmy passes it into Hessler. Sticks it in. Back out to Johnny. Back to Jimmy. Jimmy shoots. Knocks it down. Three-pointer. 3-2. Chaminade with about 15 minutes left. Swinging it around. Gets a screen. Shoots the three. Misses short. Or misses long. Grant gets the rebound. Takes it himself. Johnny thinks about shooting. Passes it back to Pfister. To Jimmy. Inside to Chris. Back to Jimmy. And off a foot. Subs coming in for Chaminade. Brian and Mason coming in for Grant and Chris. Trying to inbound the ball. Way outside to Mason. To Jimmy. And stolen away. And he makes the easy layup. 2 points for Sean. Out to Hessler. Hessler fakes a shot. And gets it knocked away. Jimmy has it. Back to Hess. Good pass from Jimmy. Good job, Chaminade. Takes it in. And stuffed by Michael. Five, four, Chaminade with about 13:30 left. Outside immediately shoots the shot and misses long, but they get the rebound. Takes it in and he misses long off the backboard. John loses it for a second. Back to Jimmy. Jimmy taking it up to inside of Michael. Back to Brian. Brian fakes the shot. Into Hessler. And a blocking foul. Johnny throw it in. Chaminade inbounds the ball to Johnny. Johnny saves himself, passes to Jimmy. Jimmy gets to Mason. Picks up his dribble to Brian. Good pass. Brian puts it in. First basket for Brian. Passes it out. Shoots a three. Misses it short. Johnny's going to take it here. He's going. Holds up. To Jimmy. Jimmy dribbles in. Gives it up. Gives to Brian. Brian back to Jimmy. Shoots it and a little short, but Brian with a good rebound. And a putback. Brian has 4 points. 9-4 Chaminade. A little under 12 to go. Shoots the jumper. Misses short. And Mason gets the ball. Jimmy takes it to Johnny. To Brian inside and misses the layup. Good job, Hessler. Gets it back. Gets it back. Misses it. Mason gets it to Brian. Shoots the jumper a little short. And he misses again. Too many chances there. Goes on a fast break and he misses his layup. To Mason. Back to Johnny. Out to Jimmy. Back to Brian. Brian with a good pass to Hessler. Hessler puts it in. 4 points for Hessler. Takes it himself. Puts on the floor. And he puts it in. Jimmy has it. Takes him. Gives it to Mason. No, it's stolen away. Good passing. Puts it in. Nick has four. 11-8 Chaminade with 10:30 to go. Back to Mason. Shoots the three. Misses. Passes it up. Holds it. So passing it around now. Ooh. Good rebound by Michael. Johnny has it. Takes it himself, and he... And one! Shauna making some subs. Jimmy and Michael coming out for Grant and Doug. Johnny makes his free throw. 3 points for Johnny as Bogish comes in for him. Brings it up the floor. Takes it in and fouled hard. Shooting a free throw here. Puts it in. Bringing on the press are the Mavericks. Grant takes it and needs to get it out. And it is stolen away. And he puts it in. Bushy the pass. Grant takes it up. Good job getting out the floor. He's going to feed it to Brian. Oh, and it gets stolen away. And they knock it out of bounds. 14-12 Chaminade with a little over 8 to go. Bogus gets it into Brian. Brian back to Bogus. Fakes a shot and he puts it in. Good shot fake to get the open look there. Jogging it around. Picks it up. Drip. Passing it in the side. And he missed it a little long. Good rebound by Mason. Grant pushing it up. Back to Mason. And Mason drops it. Stolen away. Puts it back on the in the middle. And throws that one away, too. Grant takes it up now. Out to Mason. To Grant. Mason back to Grant. Grant drives, puts it up, and he misses a little short. Doug puts it up, misses short again. Tries to tip it in, misses again. Good rebound. Pushing it up the floor. Wow. Good finish by Brett. Bogus has it. He's being double teamed right now. Back to Grant. He's going to need some help. And he gets out the floor. Shot into trouble now. Out to Bogus. Wide open look. Misses a little short. Mavericks pushing up the floor. And on the floor. 16-14 Chaminade with 6:20 to go. Mavericks making some subs now. Looks for the rebound. Brings it up to Grant. Takes it in and he throws it away. Some miscommunication there. No. Kickball. Chris, Michael, and Jimmy all coming in for Brian, Mason, and Doug. Boogers passing it in. Gives it to Hessler. Puts it up. Wide open. Knocks it down. Mike leading all scorers with 6 points. Swing it around. Put it up. And he knocks down the three. Nick has 6 points now. And stolen away. Out of bounds. Mavs making another sub. Grant passed it in. Back to Grant. Gives it to Chris. Passes it back to Grant. Grant takes it in. Easy layup. Grant's first basket. Takes it in. Floater. Little high. Booker's got it. Jimmy takes out the floor now. Jimmy dribbling. Oh, good move. Wide open. Misses it, though. Hessler. Nope. Picks out the floor. Puts it up and knocks it down. Those are Collins' first 2 points. Looks like a block on the Mavericks. Bogus to inbound it. To Chris. No. Knocked out of bounds. To Jimmy. To Grant up top. Get screen from Jimmy. To Boogish, no. Steals away. And they call a foul. Foul on Grant. Michael coming out for Johnny. 2019 now with 3 minutes to go. Chaminade leading. Drives in, passes it out, shoots the three, little short. Chris got it, picks up his dribble, to Hessler, to Jimmy. Jimmy taking out the floor. Good move, good to Hessler, and Hessler a little short. Wide open, puts it in. Nick has 8 points. To Jimmy. Need to get out the floor. Good pass from Jimmy. To Chris. Chris is fouled. Two minutes to go. Chaminade down by one. And Mavericks making a sub here. Puts it up, and it's in. Chris's first point of the game. Chaminade marking up. Mavericks pushing it up the floor. And he gets swatted by Brian. And they call a foul. One shot here. Puts it up, and it's in. Nick with 9 now. To Hessler. And they call a block. push, excuse me. Johnny DeMichael, or Jimmy. Grant taking it up. Get a screen from Johnny. Get a screen from Brian. Pass it out to Johnny. Good dribble there. He gets swatted. Nope, foul. Chaminade down by one here with about 40 seconds to go. Johnny knocks down the free throw. All tied up. What? Shout out to Danny_Conley_ on Twitter. Follow him. To Brian, tries to save it and no. Oh, out on the Mavericks. Chaminade down by one, feeds it into Hessler. Hessler to Brian, puts it up and one. Brian has six, looking to make it seven. Sub for Chaminade. Mason coming in for Jimmy. And a little short. Chaminade by one with 10 seconds to go. 8. 5 seconds. Puts up the 3. Knocks it down. That's the end of the first quarter. Chaminade down by 2. Excuse me, first half. Reconnect with the Chaminade family. Tables of classmates, teammates, spouses, parents, friends, and even faculty are welcome and encouraged to attend the annual trivia night on Saturday, February 7th in Chaminade's atrium. Doors open at 7 p.m. and it begins at 7:30. All proceeds benefit the Alumni Scholarship Fund. Reservations are required. Visit the Chaminade website for complete event details and to register online. Do you have a son, a nephew, or a friend who might be interested in attending Chaminade? We invite you to call Diane or Eric in our admissions department to set up a shadow visit or campus tour. Call 314-692-6650 and they'll be happy to set up a time for you to see everything our 55-acre campus has to offer. Chaminade's sports team online store is open 24/7, 365 days a year to allow you to order any custom item or for any occasion. You can customize over 40 items for basketball, hockey, racquetball, or wrestling, or any of your favorite Chaminade sports teams or activity. You can add Chaminade dad, mom, alumni, grandma, or grandpa. All items will be shipped free of charge to Chaminade, and you can pick them up at the spirit store during the regular hours. Or you can have your items shipped directly to your home for an additional shipping fee. Check out the Chaminade website today. As we start the second half here, Chaminade's down by 2, 28-26. Nick of the Mavericks is leading all scorers with 9 points. Chaminade's leading scorer is Brian Carter with 6 points. Start the half, they have a short shot. Out to Grant. Grant slowing it down. To Chris. To Johnny. Out to Chris. Chris puts it up. Knocks it down. 3 points for Chris now. Passing it to the inside. Back out. Driving. And puts it in. 5 points now for Brett. Chris Tassler, after taking it, spins around and short. He's looking for a foul there. Not going to get one. Johnny, good defense. Little short. Good job. Makes him throw away. Mason gets it. Dribbling it up. Slows it down. Back to Grant. Dribbling it in. Get the screen from Johnny. To Mason. Into Hessler. Back out to Grant. Grant puts it up. And a little long. Taking it up the whole court. Shoots a 3. Little long. Out to Hessler. Hessler to Grant. And he gets stolen away. Misses. Off. Chaminade. Takes it up to the middle. And he makes the shot. Those are Sam's first points of the game. And the Chaminade throws away again. Back to the middle. Nick makes the basket. He has 11 points and gives it to Hessler. Hessler to Grant, to Johnny. Johnny taking it up to Chris. Chris puts it, little short. Taking it up, pushing it up the court. Oh. Takes one to the face. Both teams making some subs here. Chaminade and Michael Bogish. Little miscommunication there. And misses short. Bogish inbound. to Grant. Back to Bogish. Bogish gets it stolen away. 2-on-1. Bogish trying to get back. And foul on Grant. Sean has 2 points so far. And make that three. Bogish has it. Trying to get it in. Gets it into Grant. He's being trapped. And Chaminade calls timeout. Mavericks on a 6-0 run here with 16 minutes to go. Team's coming back out. Chaminade bringing out Brian, Grant, Mason, Michael, and Michael Bogish. To Grant. To Mason. Mason bringing it up. To Brian. Michael driving in. Out to Bogish. To Grant. Grant drives in. Gets swatted. But Michael gets the rebound. Michael gets the second, another rebound. Bogish gets fouled on his way up. Grant coming out for Jimmy. And Bogish misses his free throw. Bringing it up now. Swinging it around. Puts it up and misses. And misses short again. Bogish gets a rebound. Loses it. Gets it back. Brian to Hessler. Little long. Hessler taking it. And they call a foul. .14:40 to go. It's an 8-point game. Bogish throw it in. And Ryan. Brian puts it in. Good shot by Brian. He has 8. Throwing it up the court now. Swinging around. Puts it up and misses long. But gets the rebound. Back out to him. Drives in. Puts it up, misses long, misses the rebound, gets the rebound again. Puts it up, misses long, good rebound by Brian. And gets blocked, puts it back in. Shoots a three, short. Chaminade doesn't get the rebound again. Screen to Bogish is left. Puts it in, up, and misses. Bogish taking out the floor. Stops the break. Into Michael. To Jimmy. To Mason. Back to Michael. No one there, but Michael recovers. Back to Michael. Puts it up and misses. But Hessler gets the rebound. Passes it to Brian. And foul. Chaminade bringing in Grant and Doug for Mason and Michael Hessler. We'll get throwing it in. And goes to McLaughlin, and he misses short long. Jump ball. Chaminade. Bogus throwing it in to Ryan inside. And he gets it stolen away. 3-on-3. Good pass. Missed a little long. Chaminade can't get the rebound again. Driving in. Shoots the three. Short. Gets the rebound again. And foul on Jimmy. Boogish coming out. Chaminade down by 6 with a little under 12 to go. To Grant. Grant taking it up to Brian. And Brian missed, can't hold on to it. Shoots the three, knocks it down. Robbie has 5 points now. To Grant. Grant bringing it up. Doug's wide open. And foul hard. Eleven to go here. Doug shooting his first free throws of the night. And knocks it down. First point. Chaminade down by 2. Gets a screen. And out on Chaminade. And Mavericks making a sub here. Puts up the three, little long. Johnny can't get the rebound. Good job by Doug. And stolen away. Call a foul on the Mavericks. Johnny throw it in. Trying to get it to Grant. Good play by Chaminade. To Johnny. To Doug. Oh, good crossover by Doug. And foul on the Mavericks. Johnny throw it in. Pass it up to Brian banks it in. Brian with 10. Taking the floor now. And stolen away. Nope. Knocked out of bounds by Jimmy. They throw it in. On the outside. Shoots a three. A little short. Johnny with a good rebound. Taking it himself. And breaks free. And, oh, almost puts it in. Good job by Doug. 4-point game here with 9 to go. Out to Grant. Grant takes it in. And foul the Mavericks here. Grant shooting free throws. He has 2 points on the night. puts it up and knocks it down. 3 points for Grant. Fakes his pass, goes back to the corner, shoots it, and misses it right and out on Chaminade. And pass it out. Taking it in. Nope. Taking it back to the corner. Drives in. Pass it back to the middle. Gets them up. Fouled by Brian. 2 point game here with 7 minutes to go. Misses free throw. Grant takes it in and puts up the layup. Grant now has 6. And puts it in. Right over Brian. Stolen away. And fouled hard by Johnny. Shooting free throws here. And misses it long. Puts it back in though. Out to Chris. Chris takes it. Wide open is Mason. Shoots the jumper. Knocks it down. Those are his first points of the night. Puts it up and misses it. Grant taking it up. Get the screen from Chris. Grant taking it in. A little long. Pushing it up the floor. Outside. Shoots the 3. Misses. Out to Grant. Grant taking it in and fouled hard. Chaminade down by 2 with 4:40 to go. Grant puts it up, knocks it down. Grant has 8. An easy layup. Drew has 7. Good job by Mason. And out on the Mavericks. Chaminade making some subs here. Brian coming in for Chris. Esler gets it. And out, back out on the Mavericks again. Mavericks making some subs. Grant shoots a 3, knocks it down. Grant now is 11. 9 in this quarter, in this half. Shoots the jumper, little long. Grant needs some help to Johnny. Johnny taking it up, Chaminade's, oh. Call a foul there. Shaman up by one now with three to go. Johnny knocks down his free throw. Johnny out of six. Looks like he came off with an injury there. Taking it up the court now. Back up top. Taking it in. Swatted by Brian. And Chaminade needs to communicate a little bit. Shoots the three. Knocks it down. Hester has it. Grant takes it himself. Grant needs a pass here. And foul. Brian and Grant lead the charge for Chaminade. They both have 11. Esler has 7 here. 9. Chaminade up by 2 now. With 1:50 to go. Pass to the middle. Packs it back outside. Missed the 3 long. Good job by Chaminade. To Bogish. He needs some help. And Chaminade calls timeout. 1:30 to go. Down by 2. It's 49-47. Up by 2, excuse me. On the floor for Chaminade is Mason, Grant, Michael Hustler, Michael Bogish, and Bryant. Michael Bogish to inbound the ball here. Below the basket. Trying to get it to Grant. Grant taking it up. And he gets stolen away. And he's stolen away by Bogish. And they get it back. Minute 25 to go here. Brian staying tight on him. Shoots the jumper. Puts it in. Grant needs help. Good crossover by Mason. Mason to Bogish. 1 minute left here. 49-49. Bogish has it. Back out to Mason. Mason to Grant. Gets a screen. Timeout by Chaminade. The 76th annual Father-Son Banquet will be held Thursday, February 19th, 2015 at Frontenac Hilton. Tom Stillman, chairman and governor of the St. Louis Blues, will be our keynote speaker. Make plans to enjoy a special evening with your son, his friends, and their fathers. Reservations are due by Friday, February 13th. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact Laura Jansen at ljansen@chaminade-sdl.com. Shamanah coming back to the floor here. Esther throwing it in. Grant gets the screen for Brian. Grant has it. Tank it in. Back out to Brian. Into Hessler. Puts it up. Misses it. Gets his own rebound. Puts it back up and puts it in. Mavericks are rushing out the floor. Taking it in. Grant with a good defense, misses it. Mooney with a good rebound. Foul hard. 18 seconds left, Chaminade up by two. Mason stepping the line. Be a huge shot for Chaminade. And he misses it right. And a line violation by the Mavericks. Huge mistake. As they have all three timeouts left. Shoots free throw again. This is a short, long. 16 seconds left. Timeout here by the Mavericks. Chaminade up by two. They have three players with points above double digits. Ryan Carter, Grant Pfister, and Michael Hessler. Sometimes having the same players on the floor. Mavericks have the ball at half. 16 seconds left. 2-point game. Passing it outside. Dribbling it in. Shoots the three. Misses it. And what do they call it? Jump ball. Timeout by the Mavericks. .5 seconds left. Chaminade up by two. It'll take a miracle here by the Mavericks to send this one into overtime. Doug coming into the game here. Chaminade cannot allow an open look here. Mavericks inbounding the ball. And good defense by Chaminade. They seal the deal. 51-49. Great game by Chaminade. They seal the win with a steal by Grant Fister at the end. Final score is 51-49. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.